charge myself, I do this shit. Got the Reggies from the bush, he lifted like a saint off the cush. Mad at my niggas push, so I always got the zip stock and the ziplocks. They don't like Ralph Lipstock. Hit them everyone, kiss the tail, my lips lock, but my grip's not. So I pass it off, real burners, and we ash it off your furniture. Fuck your couch, bitch, hush your mouth. She says she fell in one of them L's, but let's don't count. These chickens don't love me, they love to count, but they would never know what's the amount. I keep them hoes in check so they bounce. Don't ever let a chick see you withdrawn. These niggas wanna know what I draw with, but won't respond to what I've drawn. Touch a heat drawn, take a dose of Patron, Metronala juicing, Deuce Q's and Metatron. They wanna hear the tone through a megaphone, let it long cellophone. But my line stay hella blonde, hella blonde, hella blonde. Check. Yo, Houston, we got a problem, copy. 4-5 hotties in the lobby, so they could blow the rockets probably. But blow up spots never stop like the Mockies. They never get Aki to my property. Known around my city like George Bataki. Young Jason for them dollars in the mix like teriyaki. Around 4, I force my large Versace over my big head, cause I don't live here. She getting too cocky.
No.
Won't spot me in no closet, I ain't like Kells in them. My closet full of arm limbs and a skeleton. Word is born, till I'm gone. Yo, I spray nines or foes, but if you pick 5 MCs, 7-8 gon' flow like me, nigga. I'm 2-6, I mean too sick. Sense of earth, just too shit. Mommy, come steal some new stick. Got a man, I don't give 2 shits, but let's tell that doofus, deuces, before he got you whipping. Hit him in his Charles Dickens to strip him for Scottie Pippins, cause it's all about the big Pippin. Right before it's Nixon, and then question about his timing. Right here, it gets reckless. Best advice is to tuck your necklace and put your arms right back into your Lexus. Cause G-Stone Crips, they ain't nothing to flex. When they really ain't pyro, they really on some next shit. So if I were you, I would probably ride with 2. No fool, not 2 dudes. 2 twos, that's in deuce dudes. Cause niggas jacking for your soul and your new shoes and your jewels too. There's something about another nigga having shit to have them niggas matching. Clips all up in your back and dip. Cause it's all about bagging the baddest chick. Stacking them chicks up in sack fit. But word is born, you been on. Word is born, you been on.